attack us, Minotaur. And here we go.
Oh. The Minotaur. Mother will be so proud.
Minotaur is dead. Thanks for your help, Ardos.
Where's Petter?
I searched the labyrinth, and I'm sorry, Ardos.
Sorry? Why?
Ardos, the Minotaur was no ordinary monster.
And Petter isn't just a regular guy. He's a hero.
He might have been your hero. But
he must be alive. Find him.
He's dead, Ardos. We can't raise the dead. but we can move on.
I'm afraid I'll forget him. I don't want to forget him.
Take it. To remember him by.
Better ring? Thank you. Thank you.
We should get out of here. What will you do now?
I don't know, Mistios. Without Pater, I don't know.
Maybe you can figure it out together.
Ardos.
Remember, you're never alone. There will always be people who care. Stay out of trouble, boy.
You know I can promise you that.
I'll make sure of it, Mistios. Thank you.
Let's go home, Ardos.
I'd like that. I'm sorry I stole the disc.
I understand.
And your amulet.
What amulet?
And your ring collection.
So that's where?
And your memoirs.
I haven't finished those. By the gods, you can't be stealing things all the time, Ardos.
But I'm good at it. And I only steal from people who deserve it.
I didn't deserve it.
You didn't have to be for years.
Well, you're right. I wasn't.